E.
Wait, are those two ears going to be AIs? Hot damn. Are they actually going to be useful AIs?
Sometimes.
I'm going to take that as a
For the
hard
most part,
no.
they're not bad.
Yeah, I had to turn my game
Sauce.
volume
It's
down because
sauce,
it was
all right,
super
and they're not
loud.
coming back. Looked like it was heading to the mall across town.
Grab something. I got a feeling this isn't gonna be easy.
Ask me a question. I dare you.
So you know your pistols as the secondary have infinite ammo.
Where's my pistol go when I pick up that axe?
You drop it.
You can't have an axe and a pistol?
Takes the secondary spot.
Well, now I have two pistols.
You can't aim your guns unless you got rifles, in which case it'd be a middle mouse, your melees, or your right, push things away.
Dude!
Ow,
don't
my
shoot
feelings.
Me!
Aim damage, bang.
Is the thing you said?
Holy shit,
yeah.
Zombie!
Adrenaline shot here. Reloading.
A lot of zombies.
What are you doing over there? Get it.
Reloading.
Get what?
The hunter.
Reloading here.
He's coming.
Nuh-uh. Ah, pop machine.
Reloading.
Can't see anything.
Reload. Reloading.
Grabbing a jar of puke.
What does the puke do?
If you throw it at him, it'll cover him with the boomer puke, and then they'll get swarm whatever gets coated with it.
Reloading.
So I can throw it at you then?
Reloading.
If you want to be a dick.
Back down the stairs.
Reloading.
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 I'm saying reloading every time I reload.
I'm reloading.
Reloading.
All right, weapons.
Ah, oh, fuck. You'll notice I'm green now. That's because I've been puked on.
Great. Zombies.
So what he's saying is, you want me to throw a pipe bomb.
I got it.
I'm reloading.
Grabbing puke.
Reloading.
Reloading.
Grenade.
Reloading.
Damn.
Oh god. Didn't know there were that many behind me.
Reloading! Grabbing a jar of puke.
Use an elevator in a fire. But that might not apply during a zombie. Oh shit.
Shut up!
Some sort of nightmare, goddamn zombie apocalypse and shit. Shit.
Shut up, Hillbilly.
We're gonna be okay. What's
You're so
name?
Friendly. Shut up.
Not a hillbilly, that's sub-zero.
Hey, name's Rochelle, you?
Alice is a hillbilly, coach is super friendly. And you're just some twat.
Yeah. Press F for your flashlight.
F.
I bet there's gonna be some waiting for us at-
I have so much control when that thing's on me. Don't matter.
All right, now I'm back. And that is how you do it.
Done it.
Yeah.
All those kills for me was from when I threw that pipe bomb. Like an entire group of them sat there.
That's the spirit.
See, now we just need to get Tim and Brett to play this.
There's a gun store on the way to the mall.
That won't be
what
hard.
Do you say we pay it a visit?
Hey, this
Everybody
man's talking some
game.
Sense. Let's get out of here.
Everybody.
Ah, zombie apocalypse ain't all that bad.
I don't know if I want to stick with
this. Let's go.
All right, you guys ready?
Yeah, I killed
it
all by myself.
All by yourself.
Yep. Oh, no, man. So there's a reverse sprint button in this game.
Hot stuff coming!
In here.
reload.
You think she's sad the mall's closed? Everybody likes her.
Uh-oh, I'm on fire.
Why?
Why what?
Why would you light the world on fire?
I didn't. I shot up a paint and then magically the ground lit on fire.
Reloading!
Reloading!
Watch out for a second.
I need to heal myself again. Cause some bitch puked on me.
Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Go ahead.
I'm gonna shoot that.
Holy shit!
Oh god, I regret it! I regret it!
You good.
Let me heal you. Stop. I've got something for you.
Reloading. Ooh, all better now.
This is for me. But... what the hell?
We got what's that?
Oh, God.
Boomer Bile here.
Gonna heal.
Better.
I don't want to lose my pistols.
We have guns here.
Hey, watch out for the ones in the hazmat suits.
Why do we watch out for the hazmat suit ones?
I don't know.
Smoking one!
How do I climb up this?
Reloading!
Reloading! Reloading!
Reloading here!
Reloading!
Green thing!
Jumper!
Reloading!
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 Sweetheart?
Why?
Raisins?
Pills.
Ammo here!
Weapon going ammo!
We're gonna need these. Cricket bat here.
Oh, that's it's a tank.
Wait, I have an idea. Or not.
Heads up, bile incoming.
Look out!
We've got time for this.
Well, I'm gonna die.
Help!
Don't worry, I'll get you at some point. I set everybody on fire.
Somebody wanna lend me a hand here?
Did you throw a bile bomb and then a Molotov at us?
No, I threw a bile bomb on him.
Now. We have to keep
and then you ran into that corner for some reason, and then I shot a gas tank.
Didn't run into this corner, I was thrown into it by the fucking tank.
Like I was saying, you ran into the corner, and then I had to, you know, solve everybody's problems.
Here you go. Had no use for this anyhow.
Oh, fuck.
getting close to that gun store.
You're getting your ass
What are those charging things?
Yeah, I've noticed.
Do that again and I'll come
and
back.
Cody keeps standing right in front of everybody.
I owe you Big one. Guy. If I die again, I'm gonna be
I'm
dead.
I'm gonna make it much longer, my friends.
Well, then watch your stuff.
Seriously, there's a cricket bat here. We can get up here. Perfect!
Oh, shit.
Oh, not again!
Can't see freaking anything.
I need some help.
Shit!
Is that a bottle of puke?
That son of a bitch just turned the corner and just beat the shit out of me.
Yeah, medkit.
I'm gonna heal.
Wait, there's stuff down there.
Better.
Incendiary ammo here.
Oh shit, Ellis is dead.
Yeah, he is. How do you use incendiary ammo?
Put it down on the ground.
Everyone,
as if you were...
grab some incendiary ammo!
Yeah, and then you just pick it up and it'll give you a full clip of whatever weapon you're using.
Yes!
And you can reload and you'll still have the same amount. Ah, fuck. I'm okay.
Reloading!
Candy store for adults.
Tactical
Weapons
shotgun.
Over here!
Is that different from what I had?
Bit.
We have guns here!
Get a magnum over here. Or a heavier pistol.
Weapons over here!
Magnum pistol.
Stop squirming. I'm gonna heal you.
Hey, coach is healing me. Thanks, coach.
Yeah. Ammunition!
Laser sights here.
Something that makes sense to me.
Healing.
One of y'all get me out of here, please.
That worked.
Hey, can somebody give me a hand here, please?
Yep. I like this big old shotgun I got. You have all your mods on, so all you're seeing is like weird hentai stuff all the time.
No. It's not even that much.
Uh oh, SpaghettiOs.
Why we got guns?
I'll grab the coal. You fend it off the horde.
You can whack him with your cola, you'll be fine.
They'll get all shaken up.
How do you stop stop weaving back and forth so much?
No.
I'm like trying to defend you and you're just like keeps like sidestepping into my bullets.
Get out of here!
Yeah, I will just stop standing in the frickin' doorway.
Reloading!
Nope.
Look out!
Uh-oh, I hear one of those... What did you call it? Jockey?
Here, throw this pipe bomb.
I already have a pipe bomb.
Throw it and pick up this one after. Nice.
Alice wants first aid. How about Alice kisses my ass?
I am that man knows how to clear a path.
I don't want to heal Alice. Stop telling me to heal Alice.
God watch
Alice.
Over you.
God be with you too, sir.
It's my first aid. I ain't no use it on nobody but me.
Great, we're heading the right way to the mall. I'm reloading.
I didn't do it.
Reloading.
Reloading. What the hell?
Hey, I'm reloading.
I'm reloading. Heads up!
Oh, sweet hell.
Reloading.
Got you.
Reloading.
Reloading.
Reloading. Time. You did the most damage, but I was the one that finished it off.
Doesn't mean anything.
How did you do so much damage to it?
Because I was stuck point blank with it with my AK.
Oh yeah, I guess. Actually, I don't think I was the one who finished it off. I can't remember. Could.
I am starving.
Might have been. Did you start a Molotov?
I did. I did set it on fire. Yeah, it wasn't a Molotov. It was a gas cannon.
Reloading.
Reloading.
Up this
up.
Why shoot?
Hey, I'm reloading.
Okay. Up
this
escalator.
Who in the hell shot me?
Reloading. Reloading.
Do you just know exactly where to go?
I've done this a couple times.
Gate. Yeah, you are gonna kill some zombies with me.
Also, this is like the very first campaign. So, anytime I feel like getting back into it when I haven't played in a while, this is the one I do.
You're a jockey. Reloading here!
Reloading! Look out now!
Watch out! Reloading! Reloading!
Reloading!
Reloading!
Got it!
There's so many bodies on an escalator.
Reloading here!
Weapons over here. I'ma reload.
Come on, this way.
Reloading.
Reloading here! Reloading!
Hi, you're away.
Shoot it.
Reloading!
Reloading!
I mean, we can.
Reloading!
I don't know where she is, though.
Reloading
here! Reloading!
Reloading!
Reloading! Not here.
Two guys sitting on a toilet together.
Really?
Shot them.
Reloading!
Cricket bat here.
Reload.
Holy shit, that thing's riding him.
Yeah, it is.
Something's got me.
I'm reloading. Reloading.
Why are you all the way over there?
Reloading. It's chasing down that smoker.
Hey, it's a witch.
And I realized I'm standing uncomfortably close to this witch.
Hold up, goddamn
it. Oh, shit.
So.
Get up, get up, get up.
I did it.
Get her behind you. Right where we need to go.
Healing! Cover me!
Myself.
Oh yeah.
See, I'm out of ammo.
It all worked out for the best. I threw stuff on her and we
came. Ammo!
Ammo?
Grabbing a sword!
Caturner.
Grabbing a shot!
A Caturner?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it's just the vending machines that have porn on them now.
Not on mine.
You'd have porn vending machines if you wanted.
Weapons over here!
Magic. Looks like we're supposed to go.
Guns here! Search these rooms. Might be something we can use.
Careful. A hunter's around.
We got a hunter!
That fuck!
We're gonna need these.
Give me a minute. Gotta hit
baseball bat shot. Here.
I don't want no baseball bat.
That's what I was thinking about.
Get ready, the alarm is gonna sound.
Ellis will be fine.
Yeah, turn off that alarm.
Oh, you broke the glass.
I broke the glass after I blew it like 5 feet up because the bomb didn't do it.
Heads up!
Reloading! We need to go up.
Keep going!
They're coming!
Someone turn off that alarm!
Go! Run! Go!
Oh, fuck me.
Oh, what the hell is this thing? Get it off me.
Kill the tank?
Ammunition!
Yeah. I think Coach got him.
Look here.
Reloading!
We can get down here.
Reloading!
I gotta heal.
All right, let's go.
Don't waste this by getting pounced on or something.
I went the wrong way. There's one more after this.
Inside now! You guys aren't so damn bad.
Dota!
We're getting better.
You beat me, no! Dang.
I also ignored the tank.
Everybody's like running right at me.
What?
Anybody know who the race car guy is?
Just the best stock car racer of all time. Try reading a book sometime.
Jimmy Gibbs Jr. We need to get going.
It's real dark in here. Are they always following
pills
me?
In the men's bathroom?
Is it what? Didn't last
for a bit. There's pills in the urinals.
We gonna need
yeah.
These.
Someone's getting high while taking a shit.
Just shit in a urinal.
Who doesn't?
Yeah,
so much for the rescue.
People.
Any ideas?
Yeah, I'm not getting a strong "we're getting rescued" vibe here.
What's behind this door? A bunch of dead bodies.
Cena's not gonna save us. Any ideas?
Actually, I've been thinking. So I've been thinking Jimmy gets stock cars around here somewhere. We just gotta find it, gas it up, and I'll drive that thing to New Orleans my damn self.
Okay.
Let's gas up the car and get the hell out of this mall. Now remember, they don't fill up these tanks at car shows, so we don't have to find some gas.
As soon as these doors open, get ready to move.
Does not seem like the best plan.
I love how they're just standing right in front of the door with their backs to it.
Got it!
Oh, I got a gas can.
Jockey around.
Filling it up here!
One.
Fuck.
Jockey! Holy shit, that thing's biting him!
Well, I shot you like 8 times.
Heads up!
So I think we're all good. This time, fine.
Oh, hey, Charger.
Incoming! Watch out!
Notch got it.
Don't shoot the gas can.
That's fair. It's hard to do because you keep fucking whipping them all over the place.
I got this one!
Hey, watch out!
We still need 10 more!
Derp a derp a derp derp.
Healing!
Need healing.
That worked.
Yeah. Alright.
How do you throw them once you pick them up?
Left trigger.
Got some chest paddles. Got it!
Chest paddles, dude.
If somebody like dies, you can use it to revive their corpse.
Oh.
Instead of having to find them in a locker somewhere. If you do, there are med kits in like the kiosk at the very middle of the ground floor.
Got it!
Defend zombies. There's another one. Ah, shit. Thank you, I'm gonna die.
I'm more likely to die than you.
Why did they leave me after the save game?
Oh no, they're coming back up at you now.
Fuck. Yeah, they came up, saved me, and then just ran away. And I had the paddles.
Goddamn.
Thanks.
Another tank.
Why don't you go get those last gas cans?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Kill me, kill
it. No, no. All right, you're gonna have the same fate I had. Oh, no, maybe not.
Everyone, shoot the tank.
Michelle.
Clear. Look out now. You have pads. Where'd you get those?
They're yours.
Nice.
That's what being dead feels like.
Oh, son of a
bitch. I fell through a hole. Oh, thank God for that hole.
Reloading! Fire time.
You ain't right, but let's get you up and moving.
Much obliged.
I've run out of ammo. Oh god, there's a hunter.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Reloading! Reload!
Damn it, it's getting good! Yeah, this is my shotgun. It has the laser on it and everything. Ow, my ankles.
Got it.
Reloading.
Come on. One more can to go.
Fill that shit up.
Woo!
Got it.
Yeah.
Alice. Wait, why did Alice die?
He died. Because he got jumped by a hunter and we left him on the top floor.
Poor Alice.
Eh, he'll be alright. Drug addict. And you're a pyromaniac.
Yep.
Or a Unabomber, I'm not sure. But yeah, it's Left 4 Dead, in a nutshell.
Well, I played the first one.
Yeah, get in them run. Fuck you.
I've disturbed the witch the most, me too. Yeah, I got the highest percentage for headshots. 1,600.